We're here at the HMV Forum tonight in London to see Arch Enemy, who are here to do the last show of their United Kingdom of Heavy Metal tour. We've managed to catch up with the guys for a quick chat and a few questions. So how's the tour been so far?
Yeah, it's been very good so far. And so this is nice, going to be like the last blowout, not only for this tour, but on like a 3.5 year of, you know, constant touring almost. So.
Okay, so we hear you're planning to get back into the studio and record a new album, which is amazing. I know you guys recently invited some of your fans to send in questions, so we picked the best ones. When do you guys start recording?
Yeah, we're going to start recording in December,
okay.
In about 2 weeks. So as soon as we finish this tour, we got like a week off. Not off, we're going to rehearse all the time, basically.
Yeah. Okay.
It's studio in Sweden, Halmstad.
Who's going to be producing the album?
It's going to be engineered by a guy called Rickard Bengtsson, who did work with us on Doomsday Machine before.
It's going to be self-produced, basically.
Okay, cool. So how are the songs coming together at the moment?
It's going very well. I mean, we've been writing relentlessly for a few months now, and everybody's been contributing music and ideas. That's been great.
Is the album going to be a really heavy, sort of high-tempo album, or is it going to be more melodic with an epic approach?
You know, it's a bit more of everything sort of condensed into, you know, whatever 12, 13 songs, whatever it might be.
Yeah.
It's just, yeah, you just keep on putting more and more of the stuff that you like into it. So all of those things that you mentioned will be there in spades.
What approach do you take to writing the album? Do you sort of write the lyrics first and then the music, or?
No, we write the music first. We just collect bits and pieces, riffs and melodies, and then we meet up and we just puzzle it all together.
In regards to the album artwork, do you have much input in the design at all?
Yeah, I mean, we put it all together. We always have done. We've always been very hands-on with all of that. I think it all comes to me, and I think all of us, it's all just comes at the same time. You kind of get the music together, the lyrics, the artwork, the merchandise, the websites, everything is all together. It's all a creative process. And, you know, you just throw as much creativity into it as you can muster up. And we always choose who we're going to work with and everything.
Is it really important to you to have everything as a whole package? Like, is it important to have an image for the album that reflects the music?
Yeah, well, I mean, when we write music, we kind of have an image in our head.
Yeah.
And we always have a bit of a concept for the album, like what's the main message we want to get out there. And yeah, because it's one piece of art, right?
Yeah.
Everything needs to fit together.
We tend to create a new world for every album, a little bit as a cyber. We're always trying to do something like we did this on the last album, so, and we worked with these people on the last album, so let's work with somebody else.
Yeah.
Let's do something different. Let's not have a song that goes in that direction because we did that.
Yeah.
So we always constantly
keeps it fresh.
Yeah, trying to keep things fresh.
This liquid vision of euphoria, living the life of wartime. Pay the price of immortality. Take the rage of the world. Deep into the heart of conscience. We'll be right back.
play from high to low, but it's all screams. obviously I just try to get better every time, you know. I mean, I think that's what every singer does. Like, you it's very personal, the voice. It's a very personal instrument. And I don't know any singer who's really actually happy with their vocals ever. I always want to be better, so that's my aim, you know. Get more extreme, get more emotional, because I always try to transfer emotions.
Yeah.
In what I do, I try to get as diverse as I can.
Do you have a concept for this album? Are there any subjects that you touch down on particularly?
Well, we've actually found an album title that kind of sums it up a bit. It's the album's going to be called Chaos Legions,
right?
With a little working title, Under Black Flags We March. So it's going to be completely anarchy, and everything that deals with personal freedom, with fighting for your own rights, standing up for yourself, and not too much conforming with the system.
Would you say you changed your sound at all on this album?
I think like Charlie said before, it's a little bit more of everything, isn't it?
Yeah.
Everything that we've done before turned up to 11, kind of, it's been magnified. I think we've kind of crystallized what this band is about.
That's what it's about, like, you know, album after album. It's like refining what you like and what you're good at.
Sharpening
the blade. Yeah, exactly. Sharpening the scythe.